imagine yourself sitting back here in the summertime, enjoying the sunshine, having some food and drinks. And not only is the yard amazing, but the house is too. And we think it's perfect for not one, not two, but three different types of buyers. So let's go on a tour and I will tell you all about it. So the first buyer that this home is perfect for is the growing family. Let me talk about location. Right now we are in South Burlington, premium family location. You're close to Lake Ontario and all the fun that's available there. You've got the bike path just over here, and we are in a premium school district. So if you're a family, this is the spot that you want to be. Inside the house, great setup for families as well. We've got living, dining, kitchen. We've got three bedrooms and a bathroom on the main floor, so lots of space. Downstairs, fully finished basement and a fourth bedroom. So if you're a growing family, even more space. Beautiful private backyard. There's too much to list. You gotta see it for yourself. Go take a look at the bedrooms and then I'll see you in the kitchen. So the second type of person this home is perfect for is the first time buyer. Now, reason I say that is you can get into South Burlington for under $1 million. And that is almost impossible to do in today's market. And not only do you get this beautiful home with tons of updates to it, it's almost move-in ready, but you get a full basement apartment that you can rent out and have somebody else pay off your mortgage for you. So if you are a first-time buyer trying to get into South Burlington, this is the home for you. The third person this property is perfect for is the real estate investor. Follow me and you'll see you've got a full basement apartment down here. And you've already seen the full apartment upstairs as well. So you could rent them both out separately and you could get a cash positive rental property in Burlington, which is almost impossible to do. So the three people we think this home is perfect for is the growing family, lots of space, the first time buyer trying to get into the market, and the real estate investor. I'm excited for summer. I'm excited for this house and for the next buyer to call it their own. If you want to come take a look, send us a DM. We'd love to show it to you.